Miau und willkommen zurück zu Let's Play 999. Look, Junpei, the rust on here looks like Elvis's face.
Was?
Yeah. How exciting. Finde ich nicht. Ich habe so jetzt wieder komplett neue Theorien. Also entweder Santa is Zero, wie ich es gesagt habe. Oder June ist Zero, weil scheinbar ist ja Arcane damals gestorben. Oder Santa und June sind Zero und arbeiten zusammen. Kann ja auch sein. Ich glaube nämlich nicht, dass Santa seine eigene Schwester nicht erkannt hätte. Ne? Ja, genau. Snake hatte ja gesagt mit den Zahlen, dass die vertauscht wären. Das würde aber auch genauso gut gehen, wenn nicht Santa Zero wäre, sondern June. Ne? Weil wenn Santa nicht 3, sondern 0 wäre und June nicht 6, sondern 9, ist es doch das gleiche, als wenn June 0 wäre. Im Prinzip, und Santa wäre anders, weil die gehen ja sowieso immer in genau die gleichen Räume rein. Und im Prinzip ändert das ja überhaupt nichts, wer von beiden welche von den beiden Nummern hat. Also könnte es auch gut sein, dass einfach June diejenige ist, die 0 ist. Was haben wir denn hier? Landkarten, yay. Hey, Junpei, isn't this a nautical table? Yeah, I feel like I've seen this before. Ja, irgendwann mal in einem anderen, Zeitstrahl. Nee. Das ist sogar der richtige Zeitstrahl, wo ich das gesehen habe, glaube ich, ne? Mit der Captain-Kajüte. Was ist denn hier? There are piles of crap everywhere. Man, this place is a mess. It's so messy, I don't know where to start.
Some of this crap looks familiar. I think a lot of these are parts of the puzzles we've solved in the other rooms.
Aha, okay.
If that's true, then this room could be Zero's laboratory. Perhaps Zero would shut himself in this room to devise the machines and puzzles he'd need to see his plan to come to fruition.
Hmm. Also könnte es tatsächlich sein, dass hier Zero experimentiert hat, wie die ganzen, Rätsel ablaufen könnten.
I think these fans are for ventilation. They're probably there to circulate air.
Ja, ich glaube, die sind für nichts anderes da.
Gosh, this desk is really big and it feels really sturdy.
Ich meine, wofür sollen solche Ventilatoren sonst sein?
Yeah, it does seem pretty heavy duty.
I suppose it belongs to whoever uses this rooms, wouldn't you say?
Nein, das gehört irgendjemandem, der noch nie in diesem Raum war. Manchmal verstehe ich nicht, was die von mir wollen mit ihren Aussagen. Kann man da nicht hintergucken? A pipe. Great. Okay, was haben wir denn hier noch? Irgendein Knopftisch da. There's a control panel in front of the big screen. Ja, für Control Panel, das Fachwort ist Knopfdings. Knopfbrett. Wonder if any one of those buttons do anything. Oh ja, tatsächlich. There's something on the screen now. What's this? There are 15 cells here with numbers and letters in them. Wahrscheinlich wieder hexadezimal, ne? Beziehungsweise nein, hier haben wir L.
Let me see that. I see. So, wherever you touch a cell, the ones next to it turn on or off. You just gotta use that to make the all cells, on the right and the bottom green.
Hey, Junpei, I found this piece of paper under that thing. You wanna take a look at it? Do you think this might have something to do with the puzzle?
Nein, bestimmt nicht. There are a bunch of numbers and letters connected by equal signs on it. So wie hier. Just like she said, this is probably related to the puzzle on the screen somehow. Thanks, Clover. This really helps.
Alright, let's go back and try again. Anyway, it looks like I just need to make all of these cells all green.
Okay.
Warte, ich habe aus Versehen auf die Rechtstaste gedrückt.
Well, according to the chart, you just need to plug in a number for each letter.
Ja. Before I try this again, I really should look over the instructions. I touch any one of the 9 cells that aren't the all cells. When I touch a cell, the cell touch... Ja. Okay. Wenn ich jetzt hier hindrücke, gehen die alle aus. Beziehungsweise die beiden. Wenn ich hier wieder drauf drücke, so. So geht das. Gut. Hint. 0 ist gleich 0. Wow, 0 ist 0. 6 gleich 6. C ist 12. Wir haben es hier mit dem System zu tun. Okay. D plus 6. Wir müssen das so rauskriegen, dass hier die Summe am Ende stimmt. So stimmt schon mal das A. Guck mal. Das noch. Mann! Hier, da muss 10 rauskommen, weil A. L ist, ich weiß, da müsste das rauskommen dann am Ende, aber... Ansonsten einfach nur durchprobieren, ne? So, probieren wir es hier doch mal. So passt das schon mal. D ist da oben falsch, das darf da gar nicht hin. What the fuck, ich hab's einfach gerade resettet, das nochmal gemacht und ich musste nur 3 Sachen antippen, das war alles. You did it, Junpei! You're so smart! Ja, ich hab einfach rumprobiert.
You seem to have done an excellent job to solve the puzzle. Just what I would have expected of you, Junpei.
Danke, aber du erwartest zu viel von mir. Hey, come on, you're embarrassing me.
Whoa, don't get cocky, kid. We don't got time for that. Look at this. Check out the right edge of the control panel. The slit open. The slit slid open and something came out.
Hier? Also da, das da, irgendwo. Was ist das? Ein Cross Emblem. Okay. Aber wofür könnten wir das gebrauchen? Search. A metal blade shaped like a shield. There's a cross engraved on it. Gibt's hier sonst? Ich glaube, sonst haben wir hier nichts mehr, oder? Doch, hier, warte mal, da müssen wir wahrscheinlich eins reinsetzen. Alright, I've put the emblems into the 4 indications on the desk, but, da fehlen noch 3, huh? Nothing's happening. Wait, what's Snake doing?
I feel symbols engraved just above each indication. On the upper left is a steering wheel symbol, on the upper right the cross symbol, on the bottom left the mysterious circle symbol. And lastly, the waffle pattern is engraved near the bottom right indication. Additionally, each symbol seems to have been given a number.
Ah, okay, die müssen auch noch in richtiger Reihenfolge reingebracht werden, okay.
3 mysterious circle and 4 waffle pattern. Perhaps we need to insert the emblems in this order.
That order, huh? Dann brauchen wir wirklich erst noch die anderen. Die bestimmt. Hier ist noch so ein Control Panel. Wahrscheinlich müssen wir nochmal das gleiche machen, ne? Let's see what happens when I. War! Well, now we've got something on the screen at least. Huh? What's this? Oh, wait a minute. I saw something like this when I figured out that Morse code puzzle back in the communications office.
Echt? Morse code?
Yes! Yeah, the dots on here look like dits for Morse code. There's 2 dots and on the first line, 4 on the second, 1 on the last.
I'm afraid I don't understand. Well, perhaps you should give it a shot anyway.
Alright, I'll try. Before I do that, though, maybe I ought to run through the instructions. If I just tap the button, it will enter a dit. If I hold the button down, it will enter a da.
Ich weiß, das haben wir schon mal gemacht. Once we enter our answer, it will automatically determine if it was correct or not. Alright, let's do this. Warte mal, was? Was? Alright, let's give it another shot. Before I do that, though. Nein, ich weiß, wie das funktioniert mit dit und da. Ich weiß nur nicht, was ich da eingeben soll. Hallo? Was ist das hier? Das ist noch was anderes, ne? There's some monitors hanging from down the ceiling here. The monitor is part of this machine. It's really dim, though. It's got a map of the world on it, but I can barely see it. Ja, warte mal, wir haben hier doch eine Map gekriegt irgendwo. Study nautical table. So, a nautical table from the study was found on the drafting table. The faded line on the right edge must be connected to the left on the left egg. So. Okay, es sieht aus, als ob es hier losging. Nach unten, dann nach da, dann so, 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 so und einmal um die Welt. Gut. Müssen wir es hier jetzt eintragen? There's a dim... I can compare the nautical table I just found with this. I see, interesting. I think I just need to turn this device according to the instructions on the nautical table. Ja, okay, hallo. Muss ich das dafür benutzen? Junpei, it looks like there's a compass on there. Ah, now I get it. What do you mean? I guess you weren't there, Clover, but I solved a puzzle like this one in the wheelhouse. I think I just need to do the same thing here. The same thing? The important part is this nautical table we just found. I just have to match up the directions on the compass with the lines on the nautical table. I used the steering wheel in the wheelhouse, but this time I think I'm gonna use the wheel attached to the side here. Okay, then show me now. Of course. Ja, ich glaube, wenn das das gleiche Rätsel ist nochmal, ist es tatsächlich. So. Ich glaube, das schreibe ich mir am besten mal irgendwo auf, ne? Okay, also wir müssten anfangen mit Süden. Danach fahren wir weiter nach Westen. Dann geht's weiter nach Südosten. Danach geht's weiter nach Osten. Nach Osten kommt nee, ich hab's schon verkackt. Wir fangen an mit Süden. Dann Westen. Dann kommt Südosten. Und dann kommt Nordosten. Danach kommt Osten. Danach kommt Norden. Und danach kommt wieder Osten. Guck mal. Hat doch geklappt. Yay, you did it, Junpei. Good boy. Who's a good boy? Ich bin kein Hund. Ah, knock it off.
Hey, we don't have time for screwing around right now. Check out the right side of the monitor. It just kinda slid open and something came out.
Oh yeah. I heard a noise too. You know that big box in the hall by the exit? I think it made a noise. Like something unlocking, you know?
A noise, huh? In der Nähe vom Exit. In der Nähe vom Exit also. Was ist das denn hier?
The metal shutter looks pretty sturdy. It's framed with black and yellow warning stripes. Alright, let's open it. All eyes? Oh, holy shit. That is pretty damn creepy. There's a coffin in there. A coffin? A coffin?
Oh man, does Seven think...
Yeah.
Yeah, he's all pale. He's thinking the same thing I am.
No way. Could this be...
Steht sogar drauf, all eyes.
I'm sorry, but what's going on?
It's a coffin. If I wonder if there's a vampire in it.
Nein, eine Mumie.
Right, I guess Clover and Snake don't know the story. Man, I can't bring myself to tell them.
Well, at any rate, let's have a look around.
There's a metal plug on the coffin. Snake is touching it.
All eyes. Ah, the two machines.
Was?
Holy shit.
Man, this is serious.
Oh, well, let's open it, shall we? Clover, if you could give me a hand.
Okay, I got it.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Ha! Mm. No luck, it doesn't seem to be ready to open.
Das heißt, wir müssen erst noch was machen, um das zu öffnen. Oder wir wollen das gar nicht erst öffnen. Auf jeden Fall ist da all eyes drin.
Yeah, but it's not like it's screwed shut or something.
Yes, I believe it's locked in some other way.
Mit den Schilden vielleicht.
Hey Seven, you think you could open it with your superhuman strength?
No, I...
What's wrong?
I think I just pass on this one, okay?
What the heck?
Very well. We'll just have to give up on the coffin for now. Let's look around the room a little more, shall we?
Alice sleeps in a small chamber.
Yeah, past the forest of knowledge beneath the navel of the gigantic. Genau das hier. Is that actually true?
Das heißt, die wäre dann da drin.
Hm. Das Rätsel habe ich nicht verstanden, was ich da machen soll, wenn ich ganz ehrlich bin. Brauchen wir da noch einen Hinweis für?
Ventilation fan. There are metal bars over the openings, though. You can't go through them.
Was ist denn hier noch? Achso, das ist das wieder. Was ist hier drin?
Ah.
There's something written on these pieces of paper. Looks like we've got 3 sheets of stuff.
Okay. Nothing left in the cabinet. Menu. File. Morse code. Ah, okay. The Morse code chart. It was found on the steel shelf in a small cluttered room.
It is a Morse code key for the letters A to I.
The short mark is called DIT.
Okay.
Okay, J bis R, S bis Z. Okay.
Gut, jetzt wo wir die haben, macht das andere Rätsel vielleicht wieder mehr Sinn.
Was ist denn hier noch in dem ganzen Junk? There are piles of crap everywhere.
This is a pretty impressive mess.
If we try and search every one of these, we're gonna be at... Edit to, genau, to the cow's car, come home.
Well, that doesn't seem to be bad, too bad. We won't have to go bring them in ourselves then.
The Kühe, okay. Don't you get smart with me, kid.
How about we deal with this area later, okay, guys? Maybe we should try something more promising.
Da sind irgendwelche Monitore, was zeigen die denn an?
Each screen shows a room on the ship. Von hier aus hat, hätte Zero gut alles beobachten können.
Ist da all eyes drin?
Ja.
Okay. Dann hat sich das auch wieder erledigt.
Das ist das Exit.
Okay.
Hier waren die Schilde, brauchen wir dafür.
So, nochmal.
Have you figured out what you're supposed to enter, Junpei?
Hmm. It looks like the word that's supposed to go here has 3 letters. It's got 3 lines, and I think each line is 1 letter.
I see. Well, if that's the case, then perhaps the letters you need are made up of 2 symbols, 4 symbols and 1 symbol, respectively. After all, isn't that what you just said? 1 line has 2 spaces, the next 4, and the last one only a single space.
Okay. 2, 4 and 1. I see. So, in other words, gotta enter either the dots or the dashes. In a set of 2, then a set of 4, and then just 1.
Yes. Well, so it would seem.
Maybe I ought to run through the instructions. Ja, bla bla. Hier, hm. Let's do this. Ah, oh, da haben wir ja den, da haben wir jetzt unsere Morse-Code-Dinger. Okay, 4 könnte V sein, könnte X sein, könnte Y sein oder Z. Was macht denn am meisten Sinn? Das erste sind 2. Das könnte A sein. A, I, M oder N ist schon mal der erste Buchstabe. In die zweite Reihe kommen, wie war das? 4 Buchstaben, ne? Das heißt, der zweite Buchstabe kann einfach alles sein. Und der dritte ist nur ein einziger Buchstabe. Das heißt, es ist entweder E. Nachher ist das sowieso der einzige, der nur einen Buchstaben hat. Ja. Oder T. So, jetzt muss ich gucken, ob irgendeins dieser Worte, die man daraus zusammensetzen kann, irgendeinen Sinn ergibt. Eis? Ist es Eis? Warte mal, ist das vielleicht Eis? Und E ist, E war auch hier. Okay, es ist Eis. Hab gerade nur so an All Ice gedacht. Vielleicht kann man da ja was draus machen und Eis passt einfach. I see, it seems you've solved the puzzle, Junpei. Excellent work. The answer was ice. How did you know? All I had to do was listen to the sounds the machine made. After that, it was a trivial matter to decode them. Ah, yes. I believe I heard a noise from somewhere on the right of the device after you solved the puzzle. It sounded rather like something sliding open. Do you see anything that could have made that noise? Yeah, it's true. Yes. One more thing. I heard a sound from behind the shutter. Perhaps the coffin is unlocked now. What? Ich glaube es nämlich auch, weil Eis ist all Eis, ne? Und? Können wir den jetzt öffnen? Alright, fine, I'll open it. Okay, Junpei, you can do this. It's just a box. It's just a box. Oh, holy shit, this is a coffin. There's going to be something horrible in there, I just know it. Okay, okay, deep breaths. Here we go. Es ist gar nichts drin, okay. Oh man, there's nobody in there. Heißt das vielleicht, dass Alice hier irgendwo rumläuft? Shit, can't believe I was scared of something like that.
What do you mean, nobody? Were you expecting someone to be in there?
It's a long story. Ask Junpei about it sometime.
Well, just like Seven said, there's nobody in there. There is something in there, though. Well, two somethings, actually. What's that? Einmal noch ein Schild. Das Waffelschild und ein Schlüssel.
Looks like we've got a plate with an emblem on it, and...
The Neptune key! Yes, we finally found it! Now we can get through the hallway.
That's correct, Clover. But we need the... But do we need to get out of this room first?
Ich weiß.
Yeah, yeah, I know. Okay, let's get the hell out of here as quickly as possible. I don't have any objections to that.
Objection! Good. As far as this other thing goes... Coffin Emblem. Na dann. Wo ist das komische Megagerät-Ding da, wo wir die Dinger für brauchen? Wo war das Ding? War das das hier? Ja, war's. Okay. Als erstes das Steering Wheel, glaube ich, ne? Let's just drop the emblem Steering Wheel in here. Wow. Well, now we got something on the monitors at least.
What's that?
Looks like some kind of puzzle.
I wonder if these are the rules. Here, I'll read them to you. When you touch a numbered area, that area will be selected, and it will turn blue to indicate this. Touching a numbered ball after selecting an area will cause that ball to be moved to that area.
Okay, however, you cannot move the red balls.
You can only move 3 to 5 balls in a single area. Please press the check button once you have moved all of the balls except for the red ones, which you cannot move. The digital root of the balls in an area must match the number for that area. That's it. Oh, I still don't really... Doch, irgendwie schon. Whatever, like they said, practice makes prefects. Let's give it a shot. Don't you mean practice makes perfect? Hey, let's see you solve the next one. Then you can make fun of me. Ja, okay. Das war aber auch nicht wirklich lustig, ne? Da muss 6 rauskommen. Nein. Nein, es ist nicht harder, als ich expect. Ich will einfach nur wieder zurück, wollte ich gerade. Ja, mach. Alter, die Klappe. Ich bin aus Versehen auf die rechte Maus. The screen showing me the ball puzzle. Ja, hallo? Ja, kann ich jetzt bitte auch das... Ich weiß, wie das funktioniert. Muss ich jetzt hier... Okay, mit der Tastatur. Das heißt, hier muss 12 rauskommen. Nehmen wir einfach mal... Das wollte ich nicht. 6 und 4 und 2. So, hier muss 6 rauskommen. Machen wir es mal so, oder? There are numbers left. Cannot use this number. Dann müssen wir doch alle Nummern benutzen. Oh, dann sag das doch gleich. Please press the check button once you have moved all of the balls except for the red ones, which you cannot move. So, hier muss auf jeden Fall 12 rauskommen. So. Sind schon mal 15. Das zusammen ergibt noch mal 9. Also das muss doch passen. Okay, this is it, right? But nothing's happening. There are still 3 more indications left empty. Okay, das kann ja was werden. I imagine something will happen when they are filled. Doesn't that seem likely? Ja, hier. Ich habe noch das Kreuzding, das muss jetzt da rein, ne? Okay, let's put in the emblem of the cross. Hey Junpei, something just showed up on the screen. This passage looks a lot like the last one. Oh nein, bitte nicht. Yeah, but there's more of those red balls you can't move. Danke. The numbers for each area are different too. It looks like it's got the same rules as the last one though. You sure you don't want to double check that? No, I'll be fine. If I get confused, I can look on the screen. Ja, genau. Anyway, like they said, a picture is worth 1000 words. Words, meinst du wohl. Let's give it a shot. Isn't that the picture is worth 1000 words? Hey, schade. At least I'm trying, alright? Seit wann ist Junpei so dumm? Ach so, die 1 kann ich nicht mehr benutzen. Okay, ich dachte gerade, hä, wo sind denn da jetzt mehr rote Zahlen? So, hier muss 1 rauskommen. Sehe ich das richtig? Also es müssen mindestens 3 Dinger sein, ne? Machen wir das mal so. Das sind 10. 18 plus 7 sind 25. Das passt. That's awesome, Junpei. There's only 2 left now. You can do it. Dann kam der Kreis, glaube ich, als nächstes, ne? Okay, let's put in the emblem of the secret code. Damn, this puzzle looks a lot like the last one. Looks like the rules are the same, though. Yeah, don't you think you should double-check it? Nein! Genau. So this, If you can't think of anything clever, please don't restrain yourself. You might hurt someone. Ah, shut up! Just give me a break, alright? I'll think of something. Guck mal, auf beiden Seiten muss 7 rauskommen. Gut. Sechs und 4 und... Das geht schon mal nicht.
5, 4 und 7 sind 16. Das müsste dann schon mal passen. Das sind auch 16, müsste passen.
Excellent work, Junpei. You've only got one left. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel.
Gut, muss ich das jetzt auch wieder hier auswählen. Danke. Let's see what happens when I put the emblem of the coffin in this thing. In this indentation. So, this is the fourth one. This puzzle looks a lot like the last couple.
I think this is probably the last one.
Once we solve this puzzle, I'm sure something will happen. Ja, die Tür geht wahrscheinlich auf, ne? Alright. I'll solve it in no time.
So. 8 und 9 müssen rauskommen. So, wenn wir das so machen, dann ist das 17. Das ist... Und...
Hä? Das Rätsel kann man doch gar nicht lösen.
Weil es müssen doch mindestens 3... Beziehungsweise es hat sich geändert. Vielleicht geht das ja... Natürlich wird das nicht öffnen.
Wie soll das denn auch gehen? Wir müssen in jedem mindestens 3 haben und wir können die roten nicht benutzen. Das geht gar nicht.
Dammit, I just don't get it, this at all. The rules are displayed on the screen. Maybe I should read it again.
Vielleicht wurden die geändert, okay.
Hm? When you turn... Ja. Mhm.
Ja! Das geht nicht.
Except for red ones, which you can move. The digital root of balls in an area must match the number for that area. Ja.
Kann ich eins wieder rausnehmen? Hä? Ich habe kein... Ich brauche, um das Rätsel lösen zu können, noch mindestens 6 farbige Bälle.
Weil wir können nur 3 bis 5 Sachen in ein so ein Ding packen.
Das geht aber nicht, weil wir keine... Wir haben 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Dinger, die wir benutzen können.
Das sind 12, das sind 16. Und das sind nur 10.
Warte mal, nee, da muss ja auch 8 rauskommen.
Packen wir da einfach nur die 8 rein. Ha. 12. 16. 18.
Ich brauche hier... Irgendwo muss ein Dritter mit rein können.
8. Und 7. Ergibt 16.
Ne, gibt's nicht. Er gibt 15. Das geht doch überhaupt nicht. Wie soll ich das denn machen? Das Rätsel ist doch kaputt. Ich habe zu viele blockierte Bälle. Ich kann die nicht benutzen. Also,
Hey Junpei, I just thought of something. You know the rules on the screen? They never said you're gonna put balls in both areas. So if you think about it...
Yeah, I get it.
Warte mal, echt jetzt?
Alright, let's give this another shot.
Wir packen das einfach alles in die 8. Ergibt das denn 8?
Das sind 10, 14, 19, 26, das ergibt 8.
Als ob!
Hä? Huh? Where did that nice noise come from?
Underneath the keyboard?
Way to go, Junpei! You answered all the questions!
Damn, Junpei, good job!
Also, da wäre ich von alleine niemals drauf gekommen, wenn Clover mir das nicht gesagt hätte.
Yes, I heard that as well. From the bottom of the left corner of the desk, I believe.
Hier ist ein Foto.
A picture. What the?
Das sind Ace, der Captain, der Ninth Man und Guy X.
What the hell is this?
This man with a mustache on the right. He's the same guy we found murdered in the captain's quarters.
Und Ace hat den damals nicht erkannt, weil er ja keine Gesichter erkennt.
He had the Zero bracelet on his left arm. And the second man with the glasses and a doctor's coat.
Das ist Nummer 9.
He's the ninth man. The one with bracelet number 9. He died after he went into door 5.
Ja.
But this guy, the one in the striped suit.
Das ist Ace.
Oh man, that's Ace.
Yeah, I guess it is.
Das größte Arschloch von allen hier auf dem Schiff.
No doubt about it.
But what does it mean? What is Ace doing in this picture?
Und wenn Akane, ne, wirklich tot ist und diese June, die wir haben, wirklich nur jemand ist, der die impersonated, also die kopiert quasi, dann hat Junpei auch einen Grund hier zu sein, weil er auch durch dieses Experiment, was Ace gemacht hat, jemanden verloren hat.
Not only Ace, the ninth man and Cap too.
Ja, und Guy X.
And they look happy, like they knew each other well.
Ja, natürlich. Die haben ja auch das erste Non-Harry Game veranstaltet zusammen.
Why? How in the world are these four men connected?
You say Ace is in that picture?
Yeah. It doesn't look like it was taken recently, though. Ace, the ninth man, and Cap all look about 10 years younger.
Ah, so the ninth man and the man you found murdered in the captain's quarters are also in the picture?
Ja, und sie sehen nicht ungefähr 10 Jahre, sondern genau 9 Jahre jünger aus.
Yeah. Is there anyone else? Or are there only 3 people in the picture? I'm afraid I can't see it.
Haha, natürlich kannst du das nicht sehen. Doch, der Guy X ist auch drauf.
No, there's one more guy. He's got kind of long hair. He looks smart, but a little cold.
He's the only one I don't recognize.
Doch, Guy X.
Hmm. What's the date of the photograph?
It doesn't have one.
Did you look on the back?
Back?
Yes, the reverse. The other side.
Und? Was sagt es?
Praying for the success of the Nonary Project.
Aha.
With Nijisaki, Kubota, and Musashido.
Huh.
Then the four men in this picture were the organizers of the Nonary game 9 years ago.
Ja, richtig.
That means Ace, the ninth man, and Cap were all responsible for making it happen. But I feel like I should be more shocked about this.
Nee, du weißt es schon aus einer anderen Zeitlinie.
It's almost as if that's just how things were always supposed to be. Why? Why am I not surprised?
Weil du es schon mal erlebt hast.
Ace was the one in charge of the Nonary project. But why? Why am I so calm? It's like I already knew.
Wusstest du auch? Telepathy! Und zeitreisende Geister und sowas. Oder, jetzt gerade mit der Zeitreise, noch eine Theorie. June ist wirklich die Akane von damals und die ist damals gestorben, aber irgendjemand ist in der Zeit zurückgereist und hat das verhindert und deswegen passt das auch nicht mehr. Irgendwie hat die dann verhindert, dass Santa und June zusammen da waren. Und deswegen haben aber noch Santa und so die alle Erinnerungen daran, dass sie damals da waren. Und auch Snake hat die Erinnerung, dass da 18 Leute waren. Aber in Wirklichkeit ist das danach nachträglich verhindert worden. Es waren nur 16 Leute da. Und deswegen standen auch in der Zeitung nur 16 Leute.
Ah, of course. I understand now.
Da ist einfach jemand in der Zeit zurückgereist.
Ace was the CEO of Cradle Pharmaceuticals. He was the one who invented the game 9 years ago. He was Gintaro Hongo.
Ace is Hongo?
I had my suspicions from the beginning. Their voices were similar. Too similar to be a coincidence.
Mm-hmm.
I could never forget his voice. It was the voice of the devil. I couldn't be sure though. After all, I had no way to check. I certainly couldn't ask him. Even if I had known, however, I would never have told you. Zero made it quite clear what would have happened if I did.
Yeah.
Gosh, I had no idea.
Dann würde ja Clover in die Luft fliegen.
Huh?
I didn't know that Ace was Hongo.
Oh, yes. I suppose you wouldn't have.
Ja, weil sie war in dem anderen Gebäude, ne?
9 years ago, you were in Building Q in Nevada. But Hongo was in the Gigantic with us.
I know. That's why I didn't know what Hongo looked like. But why? Why didn't you tell me? I mean, I'm your sister, right? You could have told me.
I'm sorry. I apologize for keeping this from you.
Er hatte Angst, dass Zero sie sonst in die Luft jagt.
But if I told you, Clover, you would have told everyone else. And if you did, then I would have been forced to tell them about what happened 9 years ago. I had to prevent that.
Ja, das wäre auch gegen Zeros Strich gegangen, glaube ich, und dann hätte er das Ganze abbrechen und uns alle umbringen müssen.
Hey, Junpei. You think I could borrow that picture for a sec?
Sure.
Hongo Kubota Nijisaki Musashiro.
Du denkst gerade nach.
Hongo Kubota Nijisaki Musashiro. Hongo Kubota Nijisaki Musashiro.
Kriegst du jetzt irgendwie ein Flashback?
Hey, Seven, do you?
Shut it! Just be quiet. I'm this close to remembering. This close. Hongo Kubota Nijisaki Musashiro. Cradle Pharmaceuticals. Nonary Project. Shit.
What?
What's wrong?
Holy shit, this is nuts.
Was jetzt?
What's nuts?
I remember.
Remember what?
Everything.
Everything?
Yeah, I remember all of it. My memory's back. I remember what happened before I got snatched.
Was denn?
What?
Erzählt uns das vielleicht auch endlich was über den mysteriösen Mann in der Yellow Submarine?
Let me tell you what happened. Like Snake said, Ace is Hongo from the right. The other three are Musashiro, Nijisaki, and Kubota. Musashiro was the man with the cash. Nijisaki was Hongo's right-hand man. And Kubota developed the actual technical details of the experiments.
How do you know all this?
Come on, man, I told you, I finally got my memory back.
No, that's not what I mean.
Ja, woher hast du das damals gewusst?
I'm trying to ask you why you knew all this stuff in the first place, before you forgot it.
Weil ein Polizist war.
You really want to know?
Of course.
Me too.
This is gonna take a while. Hell, it'll probably take me a good 3 days to tell you.
Well, we don't have 3 days.
Just give us the short version, all right?
Yeah.
Short version, huh? All right, fine. I'll give it a shot. No promises, though. I'm a detective.
Ja, das wusste ich ja schon.
It's a little awkward to say this about myself, but you could probably consider me a lone wolf type. I hold to my own code, because I think doing what's right is more important than doing what you're told. That's why I followed my gut that night. A slim lead brought me to the wharf. It was 9 years ago. The wharf had been cold as fuck, and I could barely see squat. I was investigating a mess of kidnappings, all of them children.
Genau, da stand 16.
It all happened.
Ich wollte nochmal hier was nachhören, weil er hat ja, glaube ich, Namen gehört. Wenn der eine Name Aoi war, dann muss ja Akane in dem anderen Building gewesen sein und da gestorben sein. Das heißt, man konnte eigentlich jederzeit auch durch das Ventilationssystem kriechen. Der Gorilla-Man. Mit seiner unglaublichen Toilettenkraft.
I finally got the damn thing off.
Ja, das wusste ich schon. Ich finde, damals sah er irgendwie noch dümmer aus als jetzt. So dieser Gesichtsausdruck. Das ist so diese totale Blödheit.
It was like a heavy metal door just been slammed shut.
Okay, ich glaube, da hatte es letztes Mal aufgehört, weil er sich nicht mehr weiter erinnern konnte.
Then. It was a voice.
Das ist dieses, dieser Incinerator, ne? Ja.
What? I wasn't sure what it meant, but anything with incinerator is bad news.
Mm-hmm.
Then, almost as if that was a cue. I heard a mess of young sounding voices.
Ist so das eine Mädchen gestorben?
A bunch of them were straight up screaming in terror. And all the sounds together made a howl that made the hair on my neck stand straight up. Damn it! What the hell is going on here? I scrambled through the duct as fast as I could. I made a giant racket, but I didn't care at that point. I soon found a metal door on the left side of the duct.
Oder was ist, wenn Akane eigentlich nie gestorben ist, aber alle das nur gedacht haben?
The kids were screaming on the other side.
Und sie die ganze Zeit ihre Rache geplant hat.
I found it. I yanked the handle and threw the door open. I almost ripped the metal off its hinges. What the hell is this place? I couldn't believe what I saw. The room had a dome on top, and there had to be about 9 walls, all the same size. Up in the ceiling was an upside-down funnel, almost like a chimney. I looked down. There they were. The kids I'd been searching for.
Das da ist doch Santa, oder? Das ist Snake. Eindeutig. Da ist Arcane.
They all gawked up at me.
Okay, das ist, weiß ich nicht.
For the moment, from surprise and fear. Scared of the room or me, I couldn't tell. Probably both, actually.
Obwohl, das kann gar nicht sein, dass das Arcane ist, weil die müssen ja in unterschiedlichen Gebäuden gewesen sein.
Not like I can blame them running into a mug like this when they're already scared shitless.
Also wenn das Arcane ist, dann kann das nicht Santa sein und umgekehrt, weil die müssten in unterschiedlichen Gebäuden sein.
I snorted in my own digging myself and turned to the kids. Don't worry, kids, I'm not your enemy. I'm one of the good guys. All of them stood there, frozen. Well, except one. He was a boy, slightly older than the others, in a private school uniform.
Das ist Santa.
Who the hell are you?
He stepped forward and glared at me suspiciously.
Aber Privatschule klingt irgendwie so, als ob da jemand eine Menge Geld für Schule ausgibt oder sowas. Also würde es schon mal passen mit reicher Familie, dass Santa sich das leisten kann. Andererseits, wenn Arcane zur selben Familie gehört, kann sie sich das auch leisten.
I'm a detective. I'm here to rescue you.
Diese ganze Kacke hier zu veranstalten nochmal.
It looked like they relaxed some the second I got the words out.
How are you gonna help us?
Where's the exit?
There isn't one. The doors we came in through won't open, and the door over there...
He kinda cut himself off. I think he was considering something before he changed his mind.
Anyway, there's no point. We can't all get out of here. If we don't get out of here, we're gonna be burned to death.
Burned to death?
Can't you hear it? That voice said the incinerator's gonna start up soon. So...
Was ist... Haben wir eigentlich je mitgekriegt, dass wirklich, die gestorben sind, die hier reingegangen sind? Huh.
The voice spoke again.
Incineration will begin in 15 minutes.
They only had 15 minutes. I looked back down at the kids.
Aber als wir hier Ace verfolgt haben, konnten die doch auch wieder zurückgehen aus diesem Raum raus.
Looks like a good 20 or 30 feet to the floor. No way I could pull them up. Too big of a distance for any of us to reach. What the hell was I gonna do? But then I got an idea. Wait right there. I'm gonna be right back.
What? Where is he going? Are you just gonna leave us here?
They just got frightened again. I'm not the best at that kind. I tried to reassure them with a smile. Don't worry, all right, I'll be back, I promise. So just stay calm and wait right there. Got it?
Aber warum hat Santa dann ihn nicht erkannt?
I didn't wait to hear them respond. It wasn't time. I had to hurry. Well, as fast as a guy could on his hands and knees. Didn't take me long to get back to my cell. Still no way out of there, but I had a plan. I needed something for the room.
Die Toilette?
When I got it, I dove back into the hole and took off towards the incinerator. Then, sorry to keep you waiting, guys. I tipped out the doorway and dropped down the rope I brought with me.
Rope.
Back in the cell, I torn the bed sheets into strips, and tied them together to make a rope. All right, just tie that around yourself, okay? I'll pull you up one at a time.
Right.
Huh. Wait a sec. Something was off. There were more of you before. Where'd the rest of you go?
Okay.
The boy in the uniform answered.
I let them go on ahead. We opened the number 9 door and they left.
What? You're telling me you opened that door?
That's what I said.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
Weil da nur maximal... Okay, er kannte da die Regeln noch nicht.
We couldn't go with them.
Why not?
Look, the only people who can go through the number door...
He was in the middle of explaining when...
Incineration will begin in 5 minutes.
The wall shook a bit and the voice bouncing around.
Look, that can wait, all right? Just get us out of here!
Right! I grabbed onto the rope. First one I pulled up was a girl with a ponytail. Next was a girl with a red necktie. Boy in a jacket came after her. Mm-hmm. So he'd climb up on his own. The boy in the uniform at the last up.
Okay, das war Santa.
Like the other kid, he climbed up the rope himself. He looked pretty scrawny, but I guess he was stronger than he looked. He moved fast, but when he was almost to me, we heard some knocking. Everyone looked at the door.
Buzz?
It had a thick, square window set into it. On the other side, an angry face was staring in.
God damn it! What's going on here?
Wer ist das? Das ist doch nicht Ace, oder?
Why is the room empty? Where the hell are those fucking kids?
Das ist Ace.
The door opened, and a man stepped in looking half mad with fury. I recognized his face. I saw him many times in photos during my investigation. The man's name was Gintaro Hongo, the CEO of Cradle Pharmaceuticals. Hongo saw the boy hanging from the rope.
Yeah!
It was like he was an animal. He lunged for the rope.
Hurry!
I know!
The boy in the uniform booked it up the rope.
Okay.
You son of a bitch! Get back here, you little shit!
Also hat er damals das Non-Harry Game sabotiert quasi.
10.
7.
The second I could reach the kid, I grabbed him. I hauled him up and tossed him into the duct behind me.
Dann müsste er ja aber verbrannt sein.
No! No!
Hongo had lost it. His face didn't even look human. It was like the bastard pulled off his fake face. He was really a terrifying devil or some kind of damn monster. I quickly reeled in the rope, leaving a furious Hongo yelling at me from the floor.
You fucking bastard! You won't get away with this! How dare you compromise this experiment?
Ihr habt ihn hier selbst aufs Schiff gebracht. Was seid ihr selber schuld?
Experiment? What experiment?
Ja. Incineration will begin in 1 minute.
Hey, old man! What the hell are you doing? Hurry up!
The boy in the uniform was trying to get my attention.
Aber kann Ace da nicht auch rein in die Zelle? Das heißt, die sind eigentlich nirgendwo sicher.
I may have thrown a salute in a raging asshole's face before I closed the door behind me. No point to going back to the cell, so we went down the other direction instead.
Okay.
After about 30 feet, we came across another duct on the left. This one was heading down. We already nodded and took turns sliding down it. The duct emptied us out into a narrow hallway. There was a door on either side. The one on the left was a normal double door. But the one on the right was familiar.
Das ist der andere, die Rückseite von der Tür mit der neuen, ne?
Black and yellow stripes. A device next to it on the wall. A plate on it read, Incinerator. Incinerator?
Yeah, that's where we were.
It was the girl with the red tie who answered me.
War das Arcana?
You were inside an incinerator?
Yeah, Hongo might still be there. It looks like it's been shut off, though.
Wait, what? If he's still in there?
Yeah. That's not good.
Dann verbrennt er da jetzt.
That meant we'd better. We gotta get out of here. Go to the other door. Hurry! The kids started running, and I was close on their heels. On the other side of the door was a large spiral staircase.
Das ist das erste Mal, dass wir sehen, was wirklich hinter dem Incinerator ist.
Run! Didn't need to tell them twice. Up and up and up. Feet pounded the steps. Our arms pumping fast. And round, round, round. The devil was on our tail. The stairway kept going. We passed a couple of landings when the boy in the uniform suddenly spoke.
That's auf jeden Fall Snake.
Something's up. Akane's not catching up to us.
Das heißt, Akane war doch da. Das macht aber überhaupt keinen Sinn, weil die Geschwister wurden doch in unterschiedliche Gebäude gebracht.
Akane?
My kid's sister. The girl with the red necktie.
Akane. Akane. That's strange. I didn't remember seeing that name in the list of missing kids.
Hey! Akane!
Okay. Da hat er auch schon wieder gesagt, die ist eigentlich gar nicht mit verschwunden. Kann es sein, dass Akane überhaupt nicht da war und die sich die nur eingebildet haben?
Kept his hands around his mouth and yelled.
Maybe we outran her.
Aber eigentlich hat doch auch eine Girl mit einem red tie gesehen.
The boy in the uniform skidded to a stop. I stopped too. So did the other two kids. When did we do that?
Well, we passed a couple big rooms on the way here. Maybe she took a rest in one of them?
No, that's impossible.
Sorry, Grandpa. You keep going. I gotta go look for her downstairs.
Grandpa.
He turned to go.
Hey, kid, wait! God damn it, I said wait!
I don't think the kid even heard me.
Fuck!
I spun around to the boy in the jacket and the girl with the ponytail.
I'm going after him. You two keep going, all right?
The girl nodded and ran up the stairs. But the boy...
I'm going with you.
It was a snake.
I didn't have time to argue. I just nodded and took off down the stairs. I could hear him following me. He ran all the way to the bottom floor, calling for her. Akane was nowhere to be found.
God damn it, where the hell did she go?
Das heißt, sie haben die nie gefunden, also gibt es auch keinen Beweis dafür, dass die wirklich gestorben ist. Das heißt, June ist vielleicht wirklich Akane, aber trotzdem könnte sie dann Zero sein.
I could tell the kid was frustrated. And then suddenly... heard a girl's voice.
Also haben sie die doch gefunden.
Akane!
The boy in the uniform threw open the door and leapt into the hallway by the incinerator. We rushed in after him. I couldn't for the life of me believe what we were seeing. That bastard Hongo had Akane by the arm and was forcing her into the incinerator.
Come on, goddammit, move!
No, I don't want to! Let me go, please! Let...
She planted her feet squarely on the floor and was struggling to get away. But Hongo was bigger and stronger. She wasn't gonna win.
Akane!
My brother roared with anger and charged toward Hongo.
Help me!
Ah! You're too late, idiot!
Aber guck mal, wenn Akane von Junpei ein Childhood Friend war, warum kennt Junpei dann Center nicht? Weil das ist ja der Bruder von scheinbar seiner besten Freundin.
Hongo lifted Akane bodily into the air and threw her, still fighting him, into the incinerator. Before we could even blink, Hongo had leapt through the door after her. We saw him land inside. And then, the door slammed shut. We ran to the door. We did everything we could think of to get the thing open.
Okay, aber die haben nicht gesehen, wie sie tatsächlich gestorben ist.
But...
Fuck! It's no use! The goddamn thing won't move an inch!
Started slamming his fists against the door. He was close to shattering his knuckles with how hard he pounded on it.
Und alles, ne? Und alles wäre irgendwie, glaube ich, was in diesem Spiel passiert ist, ne? In diesem No-Nary Game wäre vielleicht gar nicht passiert, wenn Junpei von Anfang an Junes Namen verraten hat und die keine Codenamen benutzt hätten. Weil dann, wenn sie sich als Akane geoutet hätte von Anfang an, ich weiß nicht, wie das Ganze dann ausgegangen wäre.
Akane! Akane! Are you okay?
Her voice was muffled, but all of us could hear the sheer terror in it.
What should I do? I think I'm trapped in here.
Where's Hongo?
He went out the other door.
What?
Hongo.
Warning.
Emergency incineration command has been acknowledged. Automatic incineration will take place in 18 minutes.
Aber wenigstens der Counter ist zurückgesetzt worden.
Please evacuate the incinerator immediately. Repeat. Emergency incineration command has been acknowledged.
Are you fucking kidding me? It's the same damn thing.
Are you there?
Yeah, we're here. Just hang on, all right? We're gonna figure out a way to save you.
His words would have seemed like a sick joke to her if she'd been able to see how white and bloodless his face was right then.
Das klingt nicht gut.
Incineration will begin in 17 minutes.
Please, please help me! I'm really, really scared! I don't want to die, please! I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
Und vor allem, wenn Junpei und Akane so Childhood Friends sind, warum weiß er dann nichts davon, dass sie vor 9 Jahren verschwunden ist?
It's gonna be alright. I'll figure something out. I promise. I promise, okay? You hear me? I promise.
It was torture listening to her sobbing on the other side of the door. Her brother was nearly crying himself. He could only stand there, fists clenched so tight his knuckles were white.
What happened then?
Come on, man.
Put yourself in my shoes. It doesn't end good. You think I want to remember that?
Aber ihr seid entkommen.
Then...
Yeah. Shit. If I'd known it was gonna be like this, I almost wish I hadn't remembered.
Hey, are you sure?
Huh?
Look, I don't want to ask this either, but there's something I don't get.
Erzählst du das jetzt mit Akane?
So if you could just tell me, did that girl, Akane, really...
Yeah, I'm sure. There wasn't anything we could do. After a while, the countdown ended.
Also, wer ist dann June?
And we heard something burning. We...
Aber ihr habt's nur gehört, nicht gesehen.
The fire stopped, but we still didn't move. Me and the jacket kid were frozen. The boy in the uniform collapsed as if he couldn't hold himself up anymore. A few minutes passed. The door opened. The boy in the uniform tripped over his own feet running in. We followed, too numb to speak. The air in the incinerator was hot. Every breath made my lungs feel like they were on fire. It was like standing on hot asphalt. The air was wavering and...
Aber war da eine Leiche?
And in the middle of the room, there it lay.
Also doch.
The kid's legs were shaking so bad, I don't know how he managed to walk. I couldn't see his face, but his body somehow looked empty.
Also da gibt's vieles, was ich nicht verstehe. Warum sind Santa und June zusammen gewesen, wenn die Geschwister doch in unterschiedliche Gebäude sollten? Das kann eigentlich nur heißen, dass Akane eventuell noch eine Zwillingsschwester hatte. Und die war in dem Gebäude in Nevada. Und dann würde es auch Sinn machen, wenn die beiden zusammenarbeiten, um sich für ihre Schwester zu rächen. Ist das vielleicht so? Dass June die Zwillingsschwester von Akane ist?
Finally he reached it. He fell to his knees as his legs gave out on him. And then...
Okay. Ja.
Can I ask you one more thing?
What's that?
The girl, Akane. What was her last name?
What does it matter to you?
Just tell me, okay? Please?
Kurashiki.
Der Name passt.
Her name was Akane Kurashiki.
Also, wer ist June?
You were there that day, weren't you? The tall kid in the jacket. That was you, wasn't it?
Was?
Yes, it was.
Ach so.
You are correct, Detective.
Ich dachte gerade, er redet mit Junpei.
Don't misunderstand me. I told you before how Zero threatened me. There was nothing I could do. I couldn't say anything about what happened 9 years ago.
So you're saying you're not working for Zero, right?
Of course not.
Clover, what about you?
Hey, come on! You really think I'm working with Zero?
Ich glaube, Akane bzw. June ist Zero und Santa arbeitet mit ihr zusammen.
I told you before, you idiot. I was in Nevada, in Building Q. I did hear that a detective rescued the kids on the boat, but I didn't know it was you.
Well, I guess I believe you. All right, let me ask you another question. Santa's real name is Aoi Kurashiki.
Yeah.
He's Akane's brother. You know that?
No! No, I didn't. Did you?
Yeah.
Well,
irgendwie schon.
Yes. I know Aoi Kurashiki was her brother, but I didn't know he was Santa. At least not from the beginning.
Also mir hat das in einem anderen Zeitstrahl gesagt, deswegen weiß ich's.
9 years ago, he was in the middle of puberty. His voice is entirely different now.
Finster?
I'm ashamed to say that even my exceptional hearing wasn't able to make that connection. As such, I had no reason to think Santa was Aoi.
When did you figure it out?
Clover told me that Santa might have been one of the subjects of the initial experiment.
Als wir von dem Vorlief Clover erzählt haben, ne?
It was only a short while ago, while we were leaving the library. When she told me that, I had a feeling.
Santa is Aoi? Akane Kurashiki, June's brother?
There's still a lot we don't know. I mean, like, a lot, a lot.
Dass du nicht weißt.
But there is one thing I think we can say we know.
What's that?
The body we found in the shower room. It had to be Nijisaki, dressed up to look like Snake.
Richtig.
What?
Come on, man. What kind of detective are you? You didn't figure that out already?
Hey, go easy on me, man. I just got my memory back, alright? Cut me some slack.
Zero hat Ace dazu gebracht, seine eigenen Kollegen alle selbst umzubringen.
Well, if he is, the three murders make sense then, don't they? Yeah, that's right. Murder. Kubota blew himself up, but that was murder too.
Weil Ace ihm gesagt hat, stirb mal bitte.
So why did these murders take place?
If Junpei is correct, and the body in the shower room was Nijisaki's, that means all of the people who were murdered were involved with the creation of the Nonary Project.
Richtig. Das alles ist ein
Kubota,
einziger...
The person who conducted the actual experiments.
Das alles ist ein einziger Rachefeldzug.
Nijisaki, Hongos assistant.
Und ihr alle seid Leute, die jemanden verloren haben dadurch, beziehungsweise auch schlechte Erfahrungen mit dem ersten Nonary Game gemacht haben.
Musashido, the man who financed the project.
You mean this was all just revenge? Santa is Zero. He's getting revenge for the death of his sister.
Ja, ich glaube aber eher, dass June Zero ist.
That's why he killed them.
No, I don't think Santa actually murdered anyone.
Ace war das.
If I'm right, then it's not hard to figure out who the next victim's gonna be, is it?
Ace.
I'm pretty sure I don't have to tell you.
Yes.
Yep.
Right.
The next target will be Gintaro Hongo.
In allen Worten, Ace.
The person who planned the Nonary Project.
In other words, Ace.
Ja, das Arschloch.
What?
What the hell's going on here?
Must be 6 a.m. Our time is up.
Das Schiff sinkt.
Shit!
Come on, we need to get out of here.
How?
Mit der Keycard.
I'm betting this sucker opens the exit. Come on, let's go.
New material has been added to the widescreen. Keycard Zero. Können wir damit jetzt alles öffnen? Ich würde sagen, an dieser Stelle sehen wir uns beim nächsten Mal wieder. Bis dann, Leute. Ciao.